I will give you some good examples of social entrepreneurship in Sweden today. Godel, which was mentioned here, is the first Swedish electricity company formed to generate income for charitable purposes and to give their customers a great price. Since the company started in 2005, over 6 million Swedish crowns have been distributed to the company's charity partners. Doctors Without Borders, Save the Children, Stockholm City Mission, etc. And the division between organizations is determined by the customers.